Hello, sir. My name is Dumasani. I'm phoning from SABC TV Licensing.
Yes.
Regarding the Christian Emola.
Yes.
Where's the money, sir?
You're never going to get the money.
Why is that?
Because the man is dead.
But now where's the TV?
What's it got to do with where the TV is? I'm just asking you, what's it got to do with whether the man is dead for 4 years? You've been sending a bill for him for 4 years.
Sir, we must collect that TV.
You can't collect it. It doesn't belong to you. He bought it out of his money, man.
No.
Don't you come tell me you must come collect the TV?
Sir, we must...
It doesn't belong to you.
But the TV, she's still working.
The TV, I don't have the TV.
Okay, now the TV, there was a TV and there was a TV license.
Yes.
Now what happens, sir? No one's paying that TV license. But
no,
that,
because no one's going to pay it because the man's dead.
But sir, that TV is still working. So somebody is watching that TV for free.
Well, it's not my problem because first of all, I wasn't the owner of the TV.
But what was the relation?
He was my father.
Well, you're the next in the family tree line.
It doesn't matter. Are you trying to tell me that I'm the owner of that TV?
I'm being suspicious now, yes.
You can take your suspicion and shove it up your f***ing ass because it does not belong to me. I'm not Christian Moller. I'm Trevor Moller.
Sir, are you trying to get to pay the pension fees for the normal TV license?
I beg your pardon? Let me tell you a story, my friend. I've got my own f***ing TV license. You want to come check it? Come to my house. I've got my own f***ing TV license. Now you are getting on my tits. Don't you phone me.
You say I'm getting on your what?
I said you're getting on my nerves.
I thought you said something else.
What did you think I said?
I thought you said the tits.
What did you swear at me now?
I didn't f***ing swear at you, sir.
Oh, you didn't f***ing swear, but you said the f***ing word. Now, I suggest you go do your paperwork.
We need to find that TV and redistribute to the poor, sir.
You can't do f*** all because it doesn't belong to you. You didn't pay for it.
No, sir. It's now property of the government. Because
don't talk shite to me, man.
No, I'm serious. I'm beautiful.
Wicked?
Yeah.
I'm sorry about the swearing. I can't believe he doesn't have a good. Are you going to pay him back now?
Yeah, I'm going to.
Oh, she's loving it.
She's loving it.
Trevor says, Wicked Simpson says to Trevor, I'm suspicious. You can take your suspicion and stick it up your f***ing arm. Oh, Wicked, then you must...
I'm gonna... She's loving it!
Trevor, put the phone up. With a goodbye. Oh my gosh, that was brilliant. That was brilliant.
Hello, Mr. Mula?
Yes.
Have you calmed down now?
It's not my license, so get off my back.
I'm not on your back, sir. I'm not a gay.
No, forget about being gay and be clever with me, my friend.
First you tell me you got...
Now. Don't get clever with me, okay?
First you tell me you've got tits. So you're a lady, gay, what are you?
Listen here, my friend. Let me tell you a little story.
It's not bedtime, sir. Please.
Let me tell you.
Save your stories for
you're
bedtime.
You're clever with your back, eh?
With
now
my back.
Yes, you come get clever here by my gate. And I will show you how clever your back is.
You must come to the gate if you want. You must come to my gate.
Trevor, there?
Hello, Trevor.
Yes.
Domasani is at the sea. I want you to speak to my supervisor.
Trevor.
Yes.
That was Wicked Simpson.
How you doing, Trev?
I'm doing alright, man. I'm doing alright.
She's a loving wife, man.
Yes.
Oh, she loves it lots.